Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today let's see how we can make mushroom soup. Mushroom is very healthy for our. It's very healthy. It is good for increasing our. It is good for increasing our immunity power. We just need 2 mushrooms, 2 pieces of garlic, and some other ingredients to make this soup. So let's see all the other ingredients. I took 2 mushroom and 2 garlic pieces. Let's see how we can make soup with these. This both we need to cut, garlic and mushroom. We need chopped up mushroom. I took 2 chopped up garlic. How much you guys need salt? That much. Pepper. 1 tablespoon amount oil. Leaf. 1 teaspoon corn flour, 2 cup amount of water, 2 let's go boil. So put a thick vessel and on the stove. Now the pan is hot, let's put in oil and let's put in chopped up garlic and mushroom and mix it with the oil. This it will make the raw smell go away. Now the raw smell is gone. Let's pour in water. Mix. Now let's pour in the second cup amount of water. If you are after pouring it in, we need to cover it so the steam will not come out. If you are putting it on a stove, put it on sim, or just put it if you are like using electric stuff, put it. That's it. Now let's put in the corn flour here in this mixing bowl. Then let's put in water. Then we should mix. This is for giving the soup a bit thickness. No one likes watery soup. So this is for giving the soup thickness. We need to mix it well. Now it's mixed well and ready. So now it's boiling. Now it's 1 cup amount. Let's pour in the corn flour water mix and mix this. Now let's add the salt and mix. Now let's off the stove and wait for it to cool down a bit. My soup is ready and it smells very nice. Let's put in the pepper powder. Sprinkle. Kids can put little and parents, if you need, you can put more. Then let's decorate it with coriander leaf. And it's ready. Let's taste it. The mushroom soup is ready. Let's taste it. This mushroom soup is very thick and this is very yummy. Mushrooms are very healthy for us. You can make this daily. Like the soup you can make once a week for your kids, everyone will like this. This is very thick and very yummy and it's also very easy to make. So hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video. Bye.